I use the congressional summer break to, Charles Rangel wrote, respond to critics about my finances. Barney Frank wrote, hold town hall meetings on health care reform. Nancy Pelosi wrote, tone down my Botox expression from just tasered to an ice cube down my blouse.